Steve Smith and David Warner were named in Australia's squad for the World Cup on Monday, but there was no place for strike bowler Josh Hazlewood, with selectors saying he needs to work himself back to full fitness after a back injury. Former skipper Smith and Warner were eligible for Aaron Finch's national side after their 12-month suspensions for ball tampering ended last month, but their return put a squeeze on the batting positions that saw Peter Hanscom drop out. Alex Carey has been named the sole wicketkeeper in the squad. Spinners Nathan Lyon and Adam Zampa have made the cut. With selectors going for the pace of Pat Cummins, Mitchell Stark, Nathan Coulter, Niall Jai Richardson and Jason Berendorf, who has been in fine form in the Indian Premier League IPL, Hazlewood misses. Old chairman of selectors Trevor Horn said that while Hazlewood would miss out on the World Cup, he would be a big part of Australia's plans for the Ashes. The quick, who has taken 72 wickets in 44 ODIs, has been sidelined since January due to a back injury, but had been confident of being fit for the World Cup, having not played at the highest level for some time. We feel this will provide him with the best preparation to get some quality cricket under his belt, Horn said in a Cricket Australia media release. Our focus is to have Josh back bowling at his best for the commencement of a big Ashes tour. He added that there had been some tough calls to make given the depth of talent available, but was happy to see Smith and Warner return to the international fold. Both are world-class players and it has been pleasing to see them produce some good form in the IPL, he said. Australia begin their World Cup campaign against Afghanistan on June 1st. Squad: Aaron Finch, captain, Usman Khawaja, David Warner, Steve Smith, Sean Marks, Glenn Maxwell, Marcus Stoinis, Alex Carey, Pat Cummins, Mitchell Stark, Jai Richardson, Nathan Coulter, Niall, Jason Berendorf, Nathan Lyon, Adam Zampa. Also see